You know they will. Dan Marino, 38th career game on Monday Night Football, more than anybody. Keyshawn Johnson, 11 catches, 2 touchdowns. 2 weeks ago against the Dolphins, first quarter, Keyshawn vibing with Ray Lucas. Keyshawn, 31st career touchdown, only 2, though, on Monday night. Second quarter, Dolphins down 10-7. Marino representing to Hunter Goodwin over the middle. Marino threw 52 passes in the game. Marino, this time, to Aronde Gatson over the middle. Gatson, the former Arena League player for 23. Third and goal from the 5. Marino trying to be a player. Marcus Coleman got his PhD, player-hater degree. Goes 98 yards for the touchdown. 7th time this year that a team has returned to pick for a touchdown against Miami. 29th interception return for a touchdown on Marino. Sean, what happened on the play?
And I'll tell you what, 7's about 6 too many. What you have here in the little slant route, you got Perry, first of all, inside. They're going to the corner. But a slant route like this, McDuffie's got to cut off Coleman. Dan's late with the throw. And when you let a guy cross your face, problem, Stewart.
Big problem. Second half, Miami down 17-14. 4th and 4, Dolphins go for it. Marino hits Yatil Green for 5 yards in the first down. Yatil coming back from 2 ruptured knees. Next play, Stanley Pritchett back to Marino. Don't hate the player, hate the game. Flea flicker, Tony Martin. 1,000-yard receiving seasons with 3 different teams, Sean. Where's the Jets' D?
Normally you see a handoff on this, but the pitch sells the run. Look at that. Marino fires to Martin for the touchdown. Green trying to bite and got burned.
Still third, still 21-17. Tom Tupa's punt down at the 4-yard line by Dwight Stone on the punt. O.J. McDuffie absolutely baptizes Dale Lee. Lee didn't see it. That's what you call a deep cleater. Feet up in the air. Dolphins, 3rd and 10 from the 4. Marino picked off by Roman Pfeiffer. Pfeiffer named after Roman Gabriel. Middle name Zubinski. His dad picked it out of a phone book. That led to a touchdown. 24-21 New York. Dolphins next possession. Marino finds O.J. McDuffie hooking it up for 23 yards. O.J. McDuffie last year led the league in catches. The only Dolphin to ever lead the NFL in receiver. Marino again to McDuffie. 11-yard line. Dolphins have it 2nd and the goal from the 1, 4th quarter. J.J. Johnson, the rookie, up, over. Touchdown, 28-24 Dolphins. Jets possession, 3rd and 5 from the 50. Ray Lucas, money to a wide-open Wayne Krivet. Krivet didn't catch a pass for 3 quarters. He caught 3 in that one drive. 62 yards in the drive, 31-28 Jets. Next Miami possession, Alindo Mare trying for the NFL record 38th field goal of the year from 53 yards out. No good. Jets ball at the 44, and on their first play, Ray Lucas, bling, bling, to Dedrick Ward, 56 yards for the touchdown. Lucas, only 1 interception, his last 187 pass attempts. Late 4th, Miami down 38-28. There's the record. Oh, Mare, 38th field goal of the year, breaking John Casey's record. 38-31 Jets. Dolphins, onside kick. Mare's kick recovered by Marcus Coleman, the same guy who took that interception back 98 yards. Marino. Marino and the Dolphins lose a big one, 38-31. Jets win their 6th game and their last 8 chances.